Last night at the show we saw him going out of history.
He's a walkie-talkie.